New 10 construction on the Obama Presidential Center in Jackson Park is set to begin this year. Initial work could begin as early as April, the actual construction in August. The news comes after a four-year federal review process. The center will be built on a 20-acre site in Jackson Park, south of the Museum of Science and Industry. There will also be significant road work in the area with a $174 million project funded by the state.